of Eggman Enterprises and its subsidiaries. All unauthorized photography, video reproduction, or shutting down of generators is strictly prohibited. Thank you!
Eggman! I am going to save this planet, and I am going to free these aliens! No copyright law in the universe is going to stop me! We can save a lot of time and broken robots if you just quit now! You try to be reasonable...
Myself. For a second there, I wasn't sure I was going to pull it off. Oh, who am I kidding? We both knew how this would end.
Are you talking to the broken robot who can't hear you?
Maybe. That's between me and the robot. See, the important thing here is the alien planet is free.
Absolutely.
So, we can just forget about the whole talking to dead robots thing, right?
Nope.
I knew you'd say that.
Well, come on. I've seen you save the day a lot of times, but I've never seen you talk to a pile of metal.
Touché.
Next stop, Planet Wind. Welcome to Gate Next Stop, the Aquarium Park. This underwater attraction is the perfect place to commune with sea life and hopefully get chummy with a shark.
run across the water without falling in.
Man, running past all those fish put me in the mood for sushi. I doubt Eggman had the decency to put a good sushi joint in this park.
Remember, ladies and gentlemen, try the newest dining experience here at Eggman's incredible interstellar amusement park, the Bucket of Sushi. Now with fish.
Ugh, like I was saying. Hey, did somebody here order a clobbering? Are you sure? It says somebody ordered an extra large clobbering topped with everything. Okay. Tell you what, I can't take this thing back, so I'll give you an extra large clobbering for nothing. Hope you're hungry. Please.
Well, I'm totally pleased, and a little nauseous. I grabbed a bite at the Bucket of Sushi.
What's the verdict?
His cruelty knows no bounds.
Next stop, the asteroid coaster. Zoom along through and sometimes into space debris. Then lose your lunch.
Thank you.